Okay, what's up, New York?
Still got it?
Let's see what this thing's made of.
Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. So how's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just takes some getting used to.
Yep. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now. There. Huzzah?
Huzzah. Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a...
particle accelerator? That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The tech said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Okay. No black holes, no black holes, no black holes. Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
Well, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out.
Oh.
seems erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Just find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots!
Now the other!
There, good?
There's one more set of magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it.
Do not wipe my library cards.
Don't touch the beam, don't touch the beam! Next!
You did it, Pete! We're home free! Come on out!
What is that?
Probably a static discharge. Means the accelerator's working. Clever freaking goose.
Antidote, here we come. So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire. Fast enough. There's gotta be something else I can use. Good, good.
The static discharges must have fried our fire suppression sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
Should be. But if the fire's damaged the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Stop with the spreading already!
Easy.
That fire's too big for webs. Need to improvise. Beautiful! Nice water pressure. Another fire's out. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge. I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us! Got this under control.
That's the last of them. It worked!
So you'll power it down. I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors.
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If you take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this. No Craven? I thought we had a thing going.
You are not his only friend.
Lee, tell me where he is. Excited about that?
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote's ready. Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
You got this, buddy. Almost powered down.
I'll finish it and grab the antidote. You need to get out of here.
I can't leave. I'm the only one
who... Watch out!
Kraven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry!
Bears in these woods?
Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you.
I'm fresh out of honey. Come on, I thought it was funny.
Maybe we need to keep some of it as a patch on. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. Beams scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
It's still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
No watch Imperium!
Terrific.
left. We can still finish the antidote. I know we can.
Hunters! You all should have ran when you had the chance!
So you like smashing things? I smash your face!
Warning. Structural collapse imminent. Evacuate immediately.
You're gonna regret you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
Shoot him!
Let him hit you!
Harry! This place is coming down! We need to leave!
No! You hold! I'm so close!
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. We both are, but the Foundation...
I don't care about that right now. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The Foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached peak. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete? Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. We're missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Rocking a tiny fedora.
Friends of the DanaCast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here. But y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new black suit moves, how vicious it is. Call me a worry ward if you want, but something ain't right. Times like these, take care of the little things. 64 ounces of water, every day. See you soon, folks.
Friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. You're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Momentum from the slipstream. I'm losing it. And my only shot at finding Lee. From the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Looking good. I'm losing it. And my only
shot at finding Lee. From the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs? Get back into the slipstream to continue the download. Dragon breath? No thanks. Shot at finding Lee. Need a speed boost. Only 10% to go. I have the data now. No! It's gone! Data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs? Try to find and leave. Only 10% to go. I have the data now.
All right, Kraven. Where are you keeping Lee?
What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. P's gonna wanna see this.
Harry?
Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen. I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah. It's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. Good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice would be good right now. Dad, I could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee, but nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, and I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there?
Looks like someone needs help at Brooklyn Vision.
Aw, someone's asking their special one to homecoming. But it looks like things got out of hand.
Did they overdo it like one of those gender reveal things?
Sounds less dramatic than that. I think it's kind of sweet.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, on my way.
MJ?
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime. Hit.
looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it. Look, man. Whoa. Time.
Guys, left.
Jeez. These guys are uptight. I guess they know about the other two blinds. Here's that nap time you wanted.
We will find this hero and end him. Do not be deterred.
Thanks for your cooperation. Get in there and... My Harlem? Hunter's about to find out there's a new shogun in town. Oh! That's the abandoned school that my mom keeps trying to get repaired. That's their base? Someone has to let them know school's out of session. For good.
Some more hunters lurking around this base.